recovery at Yamantau, Hudson and Woods learned that the KGB was planning to add a prototype Nova gas dispersal device to an ICBM being tested near Mount Elbrus. With an imminent test launched on the horizon and no time to make inquiries through diplomatic channels, Hudson and Woods had to move fast. Operation Flashpoint in the Baikonur in 63 was a defining moment for Woods, so a mission like this was right inside the old warhorse's wheelhouse.
I'm in position. When you're ready.
Oni mnie w прицілі.
Got a visual on one of the launch vehicles.
Great. Place those charges.
It's fucking tight in here. I have to detonate remotely.
More coming your way.